Driving along the back roads again and saw these guys. A couple pigs. Hi, guys. Look at them come running. Hi. Look at you guys. You're like wild boars in a way. The one's got tusks. How's it going, you guys? Look at the tusks on that guy. Let me come down here. What do you say? See the tusks? Oh, now don't you go putting that wet snout on me. Wow, their hair is so stiff. Come on, buddy. Come on. Come on. Oh, you don't want to get petted? This guy knows. He's older. He knows. Oh, that's... You stand still, you get a good itching behind you. Oh, that guy's had enough. Come on, guys. Come on over here. What you doing? Come on. There's only three of you? Oh, there's some more way over there. Little guys running around, little babies or something. On the other side of that fence. This is a cool little property. It's like they clear cut some trees years ago and haven't cleaned them all up yet. You're just so quiet over here, waiting for your turn to get scratched. Look at that belly hanging down. I don't know if these are pot belly or if these are actual boar. What do you say, buddy? Huh? You're so quiet. I'll get back a little bit, see if I can get a focus on him. Yeah. You're just bored out of your mind and just waiting for someone to come along and itch you, huh? Where are you going? Come here. Where are you going?